Jack Johnson, the first black heavyweight champion, who was admired by the white man for his skill, but reviled for being black.
For his time, he was a defensive genius. Because everybody back then, in those times, would just make the fist and just take the punch at a time. But, you know, nowadays it would be so much difficult to do that because people throw 7, 8 punches at a time. Consistent punches, and one of them have to catch you if you're not elusive with your body. Since he wasn't elusive with his body or his feet, he just caught the punches at the air.
Johnson quickly stifles it, and his frustration is compounded by Johnson's taunts.
Strong, Mr. Jeff, real strong.
That's still a good jab.
Now watch Fraser. A line misses with a right, as you can see. And a left. Fraser is in there.
And here is Tyson's most effective punch. Biggs has been on his...
To get away from punches, not only defensively to save himself, but to create openings for his power and for his speed. And he was taught that specific style, to elude punches, to slip the straight, and to weave the round, to explode punches in the opening.
Ain't no way he's gonna hit you that.
In slow motion, all of Ketchell's weight is behind one looping right. Slowly, Johnson begins to gather himself. He seems dazed. Ketchell's confidence soars.